In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to delete iTunes backups from your computer. Hello friends. So if you're on Windows, you want to head over to Edit and Preferences. And if you're on Mac, you want to hit iTunes and Preferences. This should launch a pop-up window. You want to select Devices. Here you should find all your iTunes backups on your computer. Now you want to select the backup that you want to delete. Then hit this Delete Backup button and Confirm Delete. That's all. Your iTunes backup should be deleted from your computer. This will save some space on your computer. What I normally do is, I copy iTunes backup from the computer to external hard drive and then I delete my iTunes backups from the computer. This saves some space on my computer and I have a backup of my iTunes backup as well. So if you're interested in copying your iTunes backup to external hard drive, you can check out the separate tutorial on the channel. And that's all for today. I hope this quick tutorial helps. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys in the next one.